Excellent. There's the dragon. So today's story starts with a brave knight. And his king gave him an instruction. On top of the mountain is a dragon. And you must go up the mountain and tame the dragon. And so the king gave the knight his symbols of knighthood, a sword and a shield. And the knight went to his home and he got food and gold and all sorts of precious things. And slowly but surely the knight rode his horse up the mountain to the dragon. And when he got to the dragon, he took some of the food that he had and he threw it to the dragon. And the dragon ate it, but it was not tame. So the knight took some of the gold he had bought and he threw it to the dragon. And the dragon ate it, but the dragon wasn't tame. And then the knight threw some precious gems and the dragon ate them, but the dragon wasn't tame. And the knight was getting desperate. And so the knight took his horse and he threw it to the dragon, and the dragon ate it, and the dragon wasn't tame. And the knight took his sword and shield and he threw them to the dragon, and the dragon ate them, and the dragon wasn't tame. Eventually the knight had nothing left except his hope of taming the dragon, his fear that maybe the dragon would never be tamed, and himself. And so he took all that and he balled it up and he threw himself at the dragon. And the dragon wasn't tamed. But now, neither was the knight. And the knight and the dragon were wild together. That's an interesting story. And I wonder if when we read our Old Testament story today, you might hear some link. I'm going to leave you with that story. And you've got some amaze and some colouring in and a word search to do. I want you to take the dragon up the back.